I mean, I honestly didn't bet Ritter. I just didn't want to have, if there was the slightest chance that he might win. You know, even if, as Canada did win, which was awesome, you know, who knows? He's awesome. I think he had bets with a lot of guys, not with me, but I'll just quietly, there he is right there, quietly enjoy this one. I think that's what, nice. See, that's why I didn't want to bet him in the first place.